this is abstract, and abstract is very difficult to understand sometimes. And then also, it leaves you to appreciate it, to explain it, or to understand it the way you want to understand.
I'm curious, I'm excited to speak with the artist to learn more about his work and how he's using fruit to make these beautiful images.